max level besides people who had like... Oh gosh, I just swung out of nowhere. Tag you. It's possible that it's gonna be on the main lodge place. Not packing that because this one's a little different, but... I think I see it. Yeah, it's over here. Oh, Jason's right there. Crouch. He's going to the barn, isn't he? Okay, I'm gonna deactivate his trap with the pocket knife. Is he chasing him? He's chasing him, I'm good. I mean, I'm assuming he has a trap. Of course he does. How can I deactivate it? It never gives me the option anymore. Oh, there we go. I got it. Okay, go call the house. Go in the house. Yeah, go. Go. Skip. He might break the phone fuse. No, he's gonna break it. It's upstairs. He's coming though. Oh no, he's on me. Just call it. Yeah. He's gonna break it. Fudge! He broke it. It's always the same spot on this map, swear. No, I'm just telling you for future reference. It's always in the same spot. He's coming in here, so.
In the house.
Yeah. Fudge! We need another pocket knife. It sucks because the pocket knife still alerts him. Like, what is the point of giving up an entire pocket knife? But whatever. Okay, he just teleported. Let's hit the trap. I'm gonna hit the trap and unlock it, okay? You just get upstairs and call him, okay? Okay. Three? No, now. You're ready, okay? Oh, I didn't hit the trap. Oh, you have to hit the coin. No, call it. Are you gonna get it? Yeah, come north after you're done. I need to find a weapon so I can help, because I don't have my pocket knife anymore. Come north now. He must be cheesed that we got it.
Yes!
He did not expect that. He's like, but I just put a trap there, these little hooligans.
He got it.
Yeah, okay, I got a trap here for him, so... You gonna get it, Jason. You gonna get it today. You gonna learn today, Jason. I can hear him. Okay, let's hide in here. Let's like hide under beds or something.
Okay.
You have high stealth, right?
Right.
You have high stealth. So just crouch.
Yes, you got
high stealth. Crouch. Move. To the bedroom.
Where did you
go into here? I mean, you hide under the bed. Can I hide in one of these closets or no? No, apparently not. Hide under the bed, maybe? No, you can't do a bunk bed adventure. If it was a bunk bed, maybe. He's gotta survive for 4 minutes. No. That's also an issue. That's also quite an issue, isn't it? We can just guess.
I feel like that's not a good idea.
Okay, chat, left or right? That's how we're gonna decide. Left or right? Let us know in chat. I'm literally right beside you. Okay, do you want to go to this other house? Okay. Alright, people already called Tommy. Yeah, well this exit's closer. So it wouldn't be hard to just try it out. Here, let's trap up this house. This game's so buggy sometimes. Oh, there's a flare gun here. Flare gun? I'm gonna grab it. Look at this clear photo of this girl here. Look, how random is this? Right on this wall. Why is it so clear? I don't know.
From the game too.
It's so random.
Okay.
I like how you still do that. You can just pick up my flare gun and it'll drop the baseball bat.
I forgot already.
I thought it was funny. I didn't make fun of you. I meant the little bear. Come, little bear. Alright, being in here is a bad idea, though. Yeah. Let's just stay crouched. So, we have a higher chance of living. It's only you, me, and Tommy Salami. So, I'm seeing a lot of left, seeing a lot of right.
There's a lot of pointed arrows in all directions.
For real though, right? Okay. Do you guys think we're in escape, yes or no? Okay, so we're right at this exit. So the odds are, if it's here, we're good. Very true. Why is the music sound so loud? Nope. Nope. Why is the music sounding like that? Do you hear it? It sounds like crazy intense for me.
We know that Mondays can make your blood pressure rise. The drinking coffee may help prevent stroke.
Why is the music sounding like that? Do you hear it? It sounds like crazy intense for me.
I don't hear anything, though.
That's weird. Look at this dartboard. Wow, they suck at darts.
They are not good. They could not hit the bullseye at all. They could
not hit it. Alright, we're gonna try left first.
All over the place.
Because we simply just need to literally go out and left. What does it say here? And he's killed everybody else, just so you know. So if you and me survive. And that's Tommy, so he's... But that's Tommy, so he's killed everybody. Besides Tommy.
No, he seems good. He seems good.
Yeah, not good enough, though. Why does her hair look so awfully textured?
Right?
Do you see it?
What, my hair's...
Stop doing that. A lot of people say yes, that we're gonna escape. A lot of people say no.
I appreciate your confidence.
Do you think Jason will ever know that we've been doing this? What is going on? Your shirt is so stupid, it kills me. It's so dumb. Look at it. Okay, here. Come on. Other side. I got a feeling Jason's gonna kill us. Everyone who said right, you were really right. Everyone who said right was right.
Everybody who said right was definitely correct.
Yep. We're going for a nice little jog, though. We're going to stick together and save each other if anything goes wrong. Am I right?
I have a flare gun, though, so how would I...
What do you mean? If you pick him up, you can hit him.
And that makes him drop it?
Yes. Yep. I have a feeling he's going to be waiting at the end of the road, though. I mean, that's like a guaranteed... You'll probably get one person,
well,
right? Think he focused all his energy on Tommy, though?
I hope so.
Now, I kind of want to just get my stamina up to max here real quick, or we can make a run for it. I only have half stamina. Okay, wait, 1 second. Come here. Okay. We can go for a run here. And let's run. Run.
Okay, come on.
We're gonna make it. Yeah, we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it after all. Yes, we did it. Why don't they go like to the police and be like, there's a dude trying to like go save the other guy?
Oh my goodness.
That was good.
That was amazing.
He must be cheesed to be survived though.
Good job.
Oh my god. Alright, let's see what's happening. Oh, it's not even Tommy. It looks like Tommy. It's Adam, my bad. Alright. My bad. Look at his left leg, it's just brutalized. Oh my, no, don't do it. Don't do it, Adam. Adam, don't do it. Is he gonna
Come
jump?
Come on, Adam. Do you guys think Adam can survive?
I think the odds are very unlikely Adam makes it out. Oh, wow. Oh, Yep. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, first aid's perfect. Holy shoot! Oh my goodness! Run at him! This dude is a. Oh wow, that's it. Look at Adam, he's like. Oh, that is brutal. That is brutal. GG, boys! He did. He killed everyone else besides us. I feel accomplished now. We've essentially escaped every game, haven't we? Besides the time that, the first game, which isn't really.
I mean, all of the fucking days we've gone to do that.
I don't know. I don't know. That's funny. YouTube Jasons! We escaped. And if you thought that escape was awesome, make sure you smack that like button in 3, 2, 1, like spike! Gotta love the like spikes. Like spike is the most consistent thing I've ever done throughout all my life, besides eating and breathing.
Dedicated to
like
spikes.
Oh my goodness gracious. That is what's up, though. That is what's up. Let's get another game in.